Hello everyone, welcome to my Art and Cultural Diversity video assignment for VCS 400. My name is Muhammad Bahaudin Imran bin Kamaruddin Azhar from CAAD 2322A. So firstly, what is art? Art refers to a form of creative expression that are guided by aesthetic principles and involves imagination, beauty, skill, and style. Then we'll go to what is cultural diversity. Cultural diversity refers to a variety of culture within a specific area that are able to coexist in harmony. Art and cultural diversity correlation. So art and cultural diversity is an intertwined subject. This is because both subjects have long existed with one another. When one is speaking about art, the word culture will also come up, and the same can be said vice versa. This is prominent as in the classical days of human life, the cultural trait was often happened to the people, and it can seen in arts. For example, we can see the arabesque element on Malay art that has been prominent throughout the decades. Next, we have radical movement in modern art. The word culture will most definitely be associated with history or the past, whereas the word modern will always be associated with present and advancements. Though these two words have an opposite meaning, they are both relevant in the context of art. Just like culture, modernism have many great input in the art movements throughout the history of art. And let's go through the modernism in art and the movements as well as the genre that had been result of modernism. Modernism in art definition. They are regarded as the precursor to most postmodernism, which emerged in the years following World War I and the aftermath, introduced by the use of artificial artifacts. The cause of modernism. In the 20th century, a lot of people, mainly thinkers and artists, have started to rebel against the higher ups, which are the government and the rich people. The purpose of modernism. It is to reject tradition when it comes to art being only for the rich. Art movements in modernism in art. Few famous art movements in modernism in art are Fauvism, Cubism, Dadaism, and Surrealism. First, we have Fauvism. Fauvism is an art movement which the style of the painting are emphasized with the use of bright and strong colors as well as bold brushstroke. Next, we have Dadaism. Dadaism is an art movement in which the art defy traditional art with the use of everyday items. After that, we have Cubism. Cubism is an art movement with the use of geometric shapes and compressed space to defy or challenge the convention representation. Lastly, we have Surrealism. Surrealism is an art movement that attempt to remove the power of what they see as oppressive rationalism of modern society by Surrealisme, superiority of the subconscious. That is all from me. Thank you so much for watching my video.